Yes, kind of a different experience for me. Past 2 years, I've played on some veteran teams with a lot of guys that have played a lot of years in the flag football game. Personally, it's a different experience. I've got to step up, be more of a role player on this team. I have to offer more leadership and veteran presence. I think this team's a lot less talented than the teams I've been on. A lot less athletic. Not a lot of skill. But there's one thing we do have. That's heart. A lot harder.
Team's gonna make it this year. We're gonna kill everybody. I'm gonna eat everybody. I'm gonna eat oatmeal, and I'm gonna eat suckers out there, try to get my way.
Doesn't matter how much adrenaline you have, you always gotta know your bounds. Right there, I didn't know my bounds. That's why I messed up.
I'm a winner. That's what I do. I win games. And this team's gonna make it. We're gonna go state. We're going state. We're gonna take it. We're gonna take it all the way.
Yeah, this is my second year in the Flag Football League. Last year I played for a pretty good team, same as my teammate. I was kind of known as the wild child on the team. Got a little scruffle every once in a while. A few unsportsmanlike penalties. Nothing big, though. I'm going to try to gain a little bit more composure this year, keep my head, make the plays I need to be successful. One reason why I didn't stick with the veteran team I had is I wasn't getting the playing time I think I deserved. I mean, I started on defense, but I feel like I can offer the offense just as much firepower.
It's just all about knowing your personnel. It's about knowing what you need. I think we'll try to get in a good region, hopefully get in a good placement, and get put in a place for contention.